Now I'll do a quick startup of this 2004 Chevrolet Venture from MST Motors. And it's an LS. This one's got a dead battery. Doesn't have power at all. So my Emin is the owner there. He's the one that's going to boost start it. So as you can see, it's dead. So I'm going to pop the hood and we'll get it jump started. We'll see what happens. Even got a aftermarket remote starter on it. It's not bad at all. The alarm went off. Okay. All right, let's try it. Alright, we got it started. Gotta love your Chevy. Well, automatic transmission. I don't know why the radio's messed up. Yeah, this one needs to stay running for a bit. Yeah. We got any controls right here. This hour is in association with RBC. Yeah, I gotta leave it running. 150,000 kilometers. The alarm went off anyways. Who cares? Down so then the keys don't get locked in. Yeah, I have to leave it running so the battery can charge. Like I said, it's 2004 from MST Motors.